Liberty Ford Ham, F-O-R-D H-A-M Road. This is Marshall's satellite yard. They have a satellite yard because they feel like there's not enough room right there at Marshall's. It's approximately 3 miles from Marshall's. Look for K1 Speed Indoor Kart Racing. Right behind there, it's a bunch of trailers. This is where they store all the empties. I'm gonna look for empty here. UMXU 251921. Satellite yard is in Wilmington, so it's 40 Ford Ham, Wilmington, Mass. UMXU 251921. You're going to want to perform a full-on inspection. A lot of times these trailers will have what they call skid flats. That's where the tread's all worn down. Basically what happens in the winter time, the brakes will freeze to the drum and causing the tires to wear on one spot, because they'll just take off with the trailer and just burn up the tires. If you're an owner operator, you don't want to hook up to anything like that, because it's going to cost you some money. So all the money that you just made, once you get this empty back to the yard, is going to be taken away from you for having a torn up tires. Basically what they're saying is that you did it. So you're going to want to do a full-on inspection once you get here. You want to look at the tires, make sure the brakes work, make sure the tandem slide, because you might be taking it somewhere else where you need to slide the tandems.